Hello, 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 people, and welcome back to Decade Dance. I'm the Decade Dance Diva, Gayla Pullins, and we're doing some more country western line dance. I did it a lot when I was in my 20s, and want to share these dances with you. This dance is called the Skeet Bump, and I'm going to give the example, and then I'll teach the lesson.
Don't rock the jukebox.
Direction, and we're going to go right heel, left heel, right heel, left heel. We're going to do a brush, brush, ball change. I've done that in my tap videos before. So you're going to go brush, brush. Ball is the front half of your foot, like a stand toe, and a weight change. So brush, brush, ball change, brush, brush, ball change, step, turn, brush, brush, ball change, brush, brush, ball change, step, turn. Triple steps, one, two, three, one, two, three. So it's going to be right, left, right, left, turn and cross step, back, back, cross step, back, back. So cross, left, right, 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 cross, left, back, right, right, left. Okay, that sounded dumb. This is one of those dances that is just a two-way line dance. You don't go all four directions. So in a country bar, you would be standing in two lines, and the lines would go back and forth with each other, which looks really neat and it's very fun. So it's right heel, left heel, right heel, left heel. Brush, brush, ball change, brush, brush, ball change, step, turn, brush, brush, ball change, brush, brush, ball change, step, turn, right, left, right, left. So a triple step of one, two, three, one, two, three. Step, turn, cross, left, right, left, cross, left, right, left. And you start again with the four heels. Pretty simple, cute little fun line dance. I hope you have fun with it. Practice, practice, practice. See you next time. Thanks. Bye.